Hi, and thanks for tuning in. Today we're going to show you how to turn these boring jeans into these fantastic denim lederhosen. All you're going to need is a stapler and scissors. First, decide where you want your jeans to finish when you roll them up and where you're going to cut them to roll them up from. After you've cut off the legs, start cutting the leftover bit of legs into straps. Now staple together your strips using the stapler. Now get your model to put on the shorts and roll up the lower cuffs. Make sure there's no bollocks hanging out. Now take your straps and put them into position over your model. And at the back, make sure that they cross over into the staple with plenty of room. And from the front, staple. Just like the front, staple. Now all we need is the final front piece. I'm